Hey guys, Owen2633 here, and today, as you can see by the title, we are playing Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. This is my third favorite game of all time, and as you can see, I've already put 12 hours into it. Hopefully that picks up with the camera. It should. Anyway, it's me, I'm back, I'm also known as Mr. 5 months ago, inconsistent upload schedule. That's because I got a dog now. She is a little bit of a pain in my butt, but I love her anyway. Let us not delay any longer, and we shall start a new game.
Years. We've come so far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking a lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Prime Minister.
Here we go. and let it commence. Let's go. This game is just one of the most unique fighting systems I've ever seen, and it's just amazing. I love it. The way you can just cut up enemies like this is awesome. I have...
You'll need to choose between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. Minus, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP. I'll add the limo to your southbound radar.
I have beaten this game twice now, so I really know what to do. I have also no damage Blade Wolf and Mistral. I did not have the patience for any bosses after that. Oh yeah, this game is just... Quiet, Boris. I'm trying to say something about this game. Anyway, this game is just some of the most fun any sword fighting or hack and slash game can be. Like, it's just, it's beautifully made. Its mechanics are just fine-tuned in every single part of it. Now it's... Now it's time to beat the crap out of a giant metal monster, like, five times the size of me. Well, not five times, much bigger than that. Anyway, this game has one of the best soundtracks I've ever heard in any game. And it is just amazing. And if you have played this game for yourself, you know exactly what I mean. Not much to say, it's just, you can see it for yourself, it's crazy that Raiden went from a regular soldier in Metal Gear Solid 2 to this insane machine of destruction in Rising and 4. It's honestly super awesome. I think I can actually no damage him this time. Oh!
They swapped out the hydraulic cutter on the plasma cannon. You're the ninja man, but don't get flat.
I just don't understand how Desperado got a Metal Gear. Like, I just... how? I mean, it's not really brought up again how they got a Metal Gear. I'm not gonna say anything. Like, I'm not gonna say any theories I have until the story gets explained more, so I don't spoil it for any of you. Well, unless you already know. But. Well, if you're watching this, I presume that you do not know anything about the game. You just either want to walk through or just want to see me play it. So, yeah, I'm gonna leave my fan theories for myself, and yeah. Anyway, looks like we're gonna no damage this thing, which is amazing. Nope, but... woo! Alright. Oh yeah. Yeah! This game is such a power fantasy, and it's just amazing. Love every aspect of it, especially since I got an S rank with no damage.
Very good! But do not rest easy just yet, huh?
Alright. Anyway, let's get back to this. Yep. I actually do like how this game has the characters talk. I like how the whole Metal Gear series has the characters talk about the tutorial. Talk about the tutorial rather than just throwing something onto your screen. I mean, as you just saw, Horus just told me exactly what to do. Excuse me, Raiden. That was weird. This game is amazing. Alright. I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to no damage this, because when I tried to dodge this laser, it didn't really work out so well for me. Yep, like that. And like that. But anyway, at least we got the first part no damage. That's cool. Oh, well. I'm not doing so well right now. Whatever. We got an amazing soundtrack to listen to in the background, and we've got Raiden's insane cutting skills. Uh-oh.
blade bolts to take down those heavy missiles.
Or you can just use ninja run and slice them up. This game, I know I keep saying it, but it's just, it's awesome. I love it. Yeah. Oop. Yeah, it's just nothing to say, it's amazing. That's not good. Okay, I was gonna say we're gonna cause a chain reaction of some sort. Which I really shouldn't have thought that because I've already beaten him twice now, three times after this. If they remastered this game for the PlayStation, like directly for the PlayStation 4, I'd be like the first one in line. Shouldn't have gotten cockier. I didn't even hear that the boss music was still going. This definitely didn't just get cut because I died in a stupid way. Sundowner and Jetstream Sam are the king of troll faces.
An unidentified kill brother is headed your way. Keep an eye out for
it. Thanks for interrupting me now like five times for us. You're probably gonna be in the title of this video. Anyway, let's get on to this.
Saying. Give war a chance!
No. The most delayed no ever. I'm just gonna spoil this now, but you cannot beat this boss in any way, shape, or form.
Don't be shy.
Stop interrupting me. Even if you know how to play the game like a pro, he's still gonna beat you out of the way. Because it's just scripted that way. It's like it's somewhat like Yuri's then. And you take damage from parrying as well, so. Yeah. Oh. Attacks so fast.
Said thought. And not half bad. Still.
Yep, so that gold around attacks means they are unblockable. When you see the red flash, you gotta, that's when you gotta parry. Which is hard to master at first, but once you get it, it makes the game a whole lot easier. Well, I'm lasting against you pretty long. I just want to see how long I can go before he beats me. Come on. I'm gonna make this scene. Ah, there we go. Let's just throw the center of an AR-15 on your sword.
Brent, are you alright? You're almost clear of the tunnel. Just hang on!
You try fighting with one arm. You aren't even attacking.
This first? This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over.
It off now. Keep it short and sweet at 30 minutes. So yeah, thank you for watching if you made it all the way through. Thank you for over 200 subscribers. That's insane. I'm definitely going to try to keep a better upload schedule. And yeah, basically, thank you for watching, and now it's time to wrap things up.